Pedersen from Florida, Tyler Stahl from North Florida, Dick Neal from Florida. And we are off and running on the men's 1500 meter run. Once again, keep an eye on Andres Arroyo from Puerto Rico. Let's not forget about Tyler Stahl. Tyler ran 3:44.79, finished fifth at the ASUN Indoor Championships, coming in with the fastest time at 3:44.79 in this section. And on the back stretch, Justin Pacifico, the Gators of Florida, followed by Andres Arroyo and Tyler Stahl of North Florida in third.
That's it, Nick!
Get to the next.
Yeah, I know.
That wasn't St. Leo,
and
he can even go come
back
and do it again.
Oh,
y'all,
Tyler! That's Pacifico, your leader, followed by Arroyo and Stahl. Aaron Holmes, Pedersen, and Biter. Getting out of your top six, going into the back stretch.
Hold on, that ball!
It just went too flat.
Yeah, that's good. That's it, Nick!
You're staying in the top! Keep going!
Justin Pacifico, still your leader.
He's Callahan.
Yeah, you know.
Andres Arroyo on your shoulder. And Tyler Stahl in third, followed by a host of Gators behind him.
That's it, man!
Come on,
Tyler! Come on, Tyler! Let's go, Andres
Arroyo, now your leader. Followed by Tyler Stahl, fourth
quarter.
With one lap remaining, Andres Arroyo, your leader. Aaron Holmes in third, moving into second on the backstretch. Aaron Holmes, the Gators of Florida. Tyler Stahl in third.
Oh, heck yeah.
And with less than 200 meters remaining, Andres Arroyo.
He probably gonna kick though.
Aaron Holmes from Florida. And coming down the home stretch.
Yeah, Chris, he is right.
Aaron Holmes in second, Pedersen in third.
No, he's not.
And that's Snyder coming in fourth. 343.97. Aaron Holt, 345.